so we can honor them for their service. Please stand for the National Anthem by TJ Band.
Okay, if we can settle down, please. We'd appreciate it if you can settle down. Please stand.
Thank you. Good morning and welcome teachers, staff, students, and our honorable guests, our veterans. We welcome you and honor you on this day. During National Veterans and Military Family Month, we salute the brave and dedicated patriots who have worn the uniforms of the United States. In the words of Ronald Reagan, America's debt to those who fight for her defense doesn't end the day the uniform comes off. Our nation's veterans fulfill their duty to this country with brave and loyal service. It is our moral and solemn obligation to demonstrate to them our continuing gratitude, our unwavering support, and meaningful encouragement. It is most appropriate that in this season of gratitude that we stop to recognize veterans, military families, and those who gave their lives in service to this great nation. We are indebted to those heroes for the freedoms that we enjoy today. So we join our country in offering our sincere thanks to our veterans and the families who love and support them. And to you, we salute you. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Goodwill. Mr. Bartiera will now introduce our special guest.
Good morning. Veterans Day is a day to honor those men and women who served and who had the good fortune of coming back home. We should be honoring you every single day of the year. Today here at Teresa Burke, we choose to honor you today. Today in our presence, we have from the Army, James Medrano, Sergeant First Class. Also from the Army, Stephen Reveles, rank sergeant. Army, Rafael Macias, sergeant. From the Marines, Ray Arriaga, sergeant. Army, Robert Martinez, E5. Army, Kyle Spang, Specialist. Army, Marlene Monterez, SPC. Army, Richard Martinez, SPC. One of our staff members, Navy, Amy Medina, RPI. To my right, boys and girls. Thank you for your service.
Thank you, Mr. Bartiera. Now the Thomas Jefferson Middle School Band, under the direction of Mr. Willis, will place two selections for us.
Thank you.
We also have two more people who served in our services. I'd like to recognize our very own teacher, Mr. Castile, Army. And our principal served in the Army as well. Please welcome Ms. Goodwill.
Ever since I was little, I've always wanted to serve the military. I always play with the little G.I. Joes, the little green ones today. And it's a sense of commitment, sense of honor, sense of integrity. It's something you always wanted to do. A sense of calling. I served in the United States Army, deployed to Afghanistan for 1 year. And I served the rest of my time here in the States. I was stationed in Fort Riley, Kansas, and that's about it. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Rebellis. Now we have the Teresa Burke Choir under the direction of Ms. Medina, a Navy veteran.
Oh,
oh,
Thank a veteran. American veterans are amazing people because they have faced the worst in the world and are blessed enough to still be here today to tell their story. American veterans to me are brave men and women who risk their lives just to improve ours. They make the world a better place little by little. Millions of men and women have died and have been injured fighting for our country and its freedom. The men and women that have served this country are braver than anyone I know, and they deserve full respect. Our veterans have served in two world wars, Vietnam, Gulf War, and the War on Terror. They have put their blood, sweat, tears, and lies into doing what is right and beneficial for this country. A veteran means that we as Americans are free to walk down the streets and have freedom of speech, read, jailing, and more. Veterans means that more little children in the world can play outside without being scared. So when you see a veteran today, tomorrow, or even 20 years, never forget to thank them for all they have done for this great country of ours.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tegan. Next we have Yvette Torres, a sixth grade student, will read a short Veterans Day poem.
On Veterans Day, we honor all who answered to a service call.
Soldiers young and soldiers old fought for freedom, brave and bold. Some have lived while others died, and all of them deserve our pride. We're proud of all the soldiers who kept thinking of red, white, and blue. They fought for us and all our rights. They fought through many days and nights. And though we may not know each name, we thank all veterans just the same.
Next, we have the Teresa Burke Choir under the direction of Miss Medina.
Coming for to carry me home. Sweet love.
A true hero isn't measured by the size of his or her heart, strength, but the strength in their heart. Today, our heroes are the ones that we see before us, who bravely bears their country's cause, freedom. We honor you. We also honor those who did come back, who we celebrate this Veterans Day today. So I ask that we bow our head and have a moment of silence, please. I thank you for supporting our veterans.
Thank you all for your attendance, especially our veterans.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American.
Let's go!
At least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me.
For putting on this annual event. This is our fourth annual Veterans Day program. So I would like to thank Mr. Willis, Mrs. Medina, as well as administration, current and past, for supporting us, supporting student council who sits in front of you with putting this on each year. Also thanks to Mrs. Resendez and Mr. Volterra, Mr. Crane, for stepping up when we need you the most. Well, thank you, and if student council, class representatives, if you can stay back and help clean up, and everybody else, we can just leave in an orderly fashion. We'd appreciate that. Veterans, we'll be having a short reception in the cafeteria after this, so if you can make your way that way. And if you're a relative of a veteran, you're also invited to our reception afterwards. Thank you.